Cucho.
Please be seated.
Le président, veuillez vous asseoir.
The court is now back in session.
L'audience est ouverte.
We now continue to hear the testimony of the witness questioned by Yang Sari's defense. However, before I hand over the floor, give the floor to Judge Cartwright to put comments and observations by the bench regarding the way the questions are posed.
Thank you, President. It may have been misunderstood this morning when the President commented on the manner in which you, Mr. Canevas, was questioning this witness. The Chamber wishes to make it clear that you are entitled to ask probing and challenging questions. Indeed, it's your duty to do so. But the concern that the trial chamber has is that as a group of professional judges, there's no need to use the sort of emotion that sometimes we see on American television dramas. There's no need for that in the courtroom, and we would appreciate it if you would bear that in mind. Thank you.
Thank you, Judge Cartwright.
Maître Carnavas, merci, Madame la Juge.
I don't think I was being melodramatic, though.
Je ne pense pas.
Okay, sir, if we could continue where we were.
De mélodrame, mais. Monsieur le témoin, j'aimerais reprendre là où nous en étions ce matin.
If we could turn to E1/7.0.1. This is the transcript from Sohong's testimony on 30th of April,
2012.
And we will start with Khmer ERN number 00804559, English 00806503, and French 00806387-68. That's where I will start, and we will go for the next few pages.
Je commencerai là et je m'étendrai sur les quelques pages qui suivent.
So let me begin.
Pour commencer donc.
On line 22nd, this will be on page 16
à la page of the English version.
The question is, now, you told us that Pong would come and go to the Ministry of Foreign Affairs.
He
would bring people and take them away as he wished.
Do
you still stand by that? Answer
Pong,
by
oui.
Sohong, yes, I do.
Maintenez ces propos.
I'm continuing.
La réponse de Hong.
You also told us
oui.
That Comrade Chiem facilitated or assisted
question, vous nous avez dit que le camarade
in
Chiem
transporting some individuals that were that had come to the MFA through Pong,
qui était venu
and he would transport them and deliver them someplace else. Do you stand by that? Answer by Sohong. Yes, I do.
Et la réponse
question.
De Sohong est oui.
Do you know
ensuite,
whether
question,
at that time Comrade Chiem was still working for
si
or attached to
époque,
Pong's
Chiem
security apparatus?
Pour
answer,
la sécurité,
yes, I do.
De sécurité de Pong.
Question.
Réponse, oui.
All right.
Question,
so I want to be clear
bien.
Because perhaps my question wasn't clear.
Clair,
was Chiem working under the authority
pas.
Of Pong
Chiem
while he was under your authority
Pong,
at the Ministry of Foreign Affairs.
Pendant que lui travaillait Answer sur la vôtre, by So Hong.
Yes,
de So Hong,
Pong was above
oui,
Chiem.
Pong était Question. Supérieur de Chiem.
Well,
Question.
I'm not asking about the hierarchy. What I'm asking
Je
you,
ne vous
sir,
pas
is this. You've told
vous
us that Chiem worked
demande,
for Pong at one point.
Vous avez dit
You've
que
told
Chiem
us that when
Pong
would come into the MFA,
Pong
Chiem would assist him.
Chiem
and now, my question is, while Comrade Chiem was at the Ministry
Pendant
of Foreign Affairs,
Chiem était
and although
des Affaires
he was your subordinate, was his superior
et
still Pong,
qu'il était votre
at least when it came to security matters?
Pong,
Answer, Pong was still his superior.
Réponse, oui, Pong était toujours son supérieur.
Question, and would that explain
Question.
Why you've told us
Cela
that on one occasion
pourquoi,
you even asked Comrade Chiem if your turn
reprises,
would come next?
Vous aviez demandé au
Do you recall last Thursday
si votre tour
when you said,
allait venir un jour,
and I'm quoting here,
jeudi dernier, vous avez
it's on
dit,
page
je
16,
cite, c'est à la page 16,
and I'll go to the quote, I knew that
cite,
Chiem took those people away.
Je savais
I did
que
ask Chiem about it.
Ces personnes.
That is, were those people, where those people were
Chiem,
taken to? And I said, could it be me next?
Et je, j'ai dit, est-ce que mon tour viendra?
And I go further down, same page. This would be in Khmer, by the way, 0080804561. English 0080 8065 05 in French 0080 6389 to 91. When Pong asked
Chiem
to take people from the MFA, Chiem came
Pong
and took those people,
those
people out. When Chiem returned, I asked him.
With my fear,
where those people were taken to, and he told me that those people were taken to from him further, and he did not know where they were taken to ultimately. And I go and further down, on the same answer, he says, so I thought to myself, if that continued to happen that way, one day there could be my turn. That is what I meant. Further down on the same page, he says, my feeling at the time pushed me to say that I invite you to consider whether I was serious at the time, but I was being frank. I asked, I said it that way because I did not want to be perceived that I was threatening Chiem for him to answer to my question. So I said it that way. Well, one day it could be my turn.
Et donc,
that
je
meant
dit
I was being cautious
ça,
at
jour,
the time.
Mon tour pouvait venir. Je voulais être prudent.
And then if we go to Khmer 0080 4563, English 0080 8065 08. And then French,
6393.
Part of his answer is, in my talk with Chiem, as I said, was done very cautiously. If I was spotted talking to Chiem, or to be close with Chiem, when he was executing the orders from Pong, I could be in danger. So people around me might had the feeling that I had something to do with Pong, or whether I was connected to the fact that people were taken out by Chiem. So I thought about all these things, and I was worried.
Je pensais à tout cela et j'étais inquiet.
Let me ask you, witness.
Monsieur le témoin.
Was So Hong correct when he
so
said
Hong avait-il
that
raison
while you were at
de dire que
the foreign ministry,
pendant que vous étiez au ministère
you were still under Pong when it came to
vous
security
étiez encore
matters.
Sous l'autorité de Pong pour ce qui avait trait à la sécurité.
That he was still your superior.
Que lui était encore votre supérieur.
Response. As I subsequently stated,
réponse,
starting from the time that I came to the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, my first superior was Bong Yen Sari, and my second superior was Bong So-hong. These two would give me instructions, and I would abide by their instructions.
Ces deux personnes me donnaient des instructions que je suivais.
According to what you just read, that is from
Hong,
that I was under the supervision of Pong, but that is not correct. I already stated the fact.
Hong
Yen-sari already stated he was the top person, and then So-hong.
Je l'ai déjà dit, était le plus haut responsable. Ensuite,
and that
c'était So-hong.
We had to communicate through this line of hierarchy.
Passer par cette hiérarchie pour communiquer.
And that's how the daily chores were done.
C'est comme ça qu'on travaillait.
However,
au jour le jour.
As you touch upon the issue of security,
mais puisque vous soulevez la question de la sécurité,
and in regards to Pong, I already stated my
Pong,
position this morning.
Je l'ai déjà dit ce matin.
Pong would assign people and a truck to come and pick up those people who were already decided to be taken by Aung Yen Sari. And I was not under any instructions from Pong at all at that time.
Je ne recevais pas all right. D'ordre de Pong
and in your statement, did you ever say anything about any list of names that were provided to you by Mr. Yen Sari? Or are you just saying this for the very first time? Because you've given a couple of statements, and there's nothing in your statements about that.
The president, witness, please wait until
Monsieur
we decide
témoin,
on the objection by the prosecution. Prosecution, you may proceed.
Thank you, Mr. President. The answer
merci,
I heard, he indicated that Yen Sari had decided on people. I didn't hear about lists. Perhaps I missed that. But more to the point, if Mr. Carnivas wishes to ask him or show him a part of
si
his
Maître
prior
Carnivas
statement that he believes is inconsistent, he can do that. I think it's an improper question to ask a witness to try to remember everything that he said in the 2 days of the two prior interviews. So on those two bases, we'd object to the question.
Mr. President, I can't show him something that's not there. That's the point. For the very first time, the gentleman is making this assertion, and I can understand why he's making it. So for me to show him his statements would not assist. I can rephrase, however. I'll rephrase the question.
Je peux néanmoins reformuler ma question.
President, you may rephrase your question, Counsel, because the question, your previous question has been objected and the objection is sustained. So please rephrase your question, and witness, you do not need to respond to the previous question.
Le témoin ne doit pas répondre
and
à la question.
And counsel, I believe for your subsequent questions, you do not need to rely on that line of questions of yours
par
that
la
has
suite,
been objected.
Veuillez éviter ce genre de questionnement. Il y a déjà eu une objection à ce sujet.
Witness, is your testimony today under oath
that Sohong aujourd'hui sous serment
is incorrect when he stated,
quote,
while Comrade Chiam was at the foreign minister was at the Ministry of Foreign Affairs,
pendant que le
and although he was your subordinate, was his superior still Pong, at least when it came to, to security matters, and when
Sohong
says
Pong,
Pong was still your superior,
que Pong était,
are you claiming here today
supérieur.
Under oath that that's an incorrect
Est-ce
statement?
Que vous dites ici aujourd'hui sous serment que cette déclaration est fausse?
Mr. President.
President, the prosecution, you may proceed.
I regret that I have to be getting on my feet repeatedly, but that's the exact same question he just asked. It's repetitive.
Encore, mais c'est la même question qu'il vient de poser. C'est une question répétitive.
It is not the exact question. I want a clear answer.
Pas exactement la même question.
Was Pong still his superior?
Est-ce que Pong était encore
yesterday,
supérieur?
The gentleman
hier,
unequivocally said he had nothing to do with security matters. Today he's come in with a slightly different answer. And I read that part to him yesterday. Now earlier today he said that yesterday he had problems with his memory, which is why he could not remember from 2 years ago an entire interview that he conducted. Today he tells us that he's feeling much better. He had good sleep. He's fresh. So today he's being given the opportunity to answer the question.
The President, the objection and ground by the prosecution is sustained. The question is repetitive. Witness, you don't need to respond to that question to my counsel.
At this point, Mr. President, Your Honors, I'd like to look at E3/461. This is a statement by TCW 694, given on 17 December 2007, wherein the witness, TCW 694, says that Pi Poon was chairman of the security section. May the statement be shown to the gentleman to see whether he identifies, without disclosing who the name is, of TCW 694.
Sans révéler le nom du témoin TCW 694.
The chamber allows you to do so.
Le président, la chambre vous y autorise.
However, you need to give the name of the witness from that statement to the duty counsel.
Cependant,
so that the duty counsel can discuss and advise his client, but please keep it confidential among you and the duty counsel. So at least you give the name of that witness in the statement to the duty counsel. Court officer, could you deliver the document from the counsel to duty counsel?
De la défense et
so
le
that the duty counsel can get hold of the matter. And Mr. Witness, when you respond, please do not reveal the name of this particular witness. You just mention the matter being asked, not the name.
Mr. President, it might also be useful for this line of questioning for the witness to be provided with two other statements by the same witness. That would be E3/371 and E3/372. Again, it's the same witness.
Il s'agit de l'audition du même témoin.
I can proceed with the first question, Your Honor, if
the
duty counsel has discussed the name and the witness understands that he is not to reveil the name in public.
Il a compris qu'il ne doit pas révéler le nom de ce témoin et si son avocat a pu le conseiller.
The President, duty counsel, do you have any matter to raise?
Maître l'avocat du témoin, avez-vous quelque chose à dire?
Duty counsel, Mr. President,
Your Honors,
I haven't yet discussed with my client.
Je n'ai pas encore
as I was told that more documents would be provided to my client.
On allait lui apporter d'autres documents.
Mr. President, it's the same name. It's the same name.
So
it would seem to me that as a matter of exercise, he need only look at the name to see whether he recognizes the name.
De regarder le nom.
And my question would be, my first question is whether this person worked at the MFA without disclosing any further information concerning the duties of that individual.
D'autres informations concernant les responsabilités de cette personne en question.
President, witness, have you noticed the name of that
Monsieur
particular
témoin,
witness on the statement yet?
Pu voir le nom du témoin en question?
Response, yes,
sur ce document.
I have.
Réponse, oui.
That person also worked at the ministry.
Cette personne travaillait également au ministère.
Counsel, you may proceed with your questions.
Maître, vous pouvez
thank
vos
you.
Questions.
Now, sir, if you
La
could
défense.
Go to...
Merci.
It would be 0020-4148 in Khmer. In English, it's 0022-3636. And in French, it's 0034-4699-700.
A 4700.
It should be on the second page. for everyone of this particular statement.
Normalement, dans toutes les versions
it says here,
de ce document,
and I'll quote,
et je cite,
at that time, the foreign ministry was called B1. Ms. Inksri was chairman. There was a general secretary, an office chairman, So Hong. The office was divided into a security section with Pi Pun, alias Chiam, as chairman. Madam Cao Se was chairperson of the general secretariat, chairperson of protocol section and secretary of the party branch. The general political section had Inksri himself as the chairman, and in it were a number of intellectuals like Ok So-kun, Mr. Chun Praseth, and Mr. Keat Chun, and others. Would you agree with the characterization of you being the chairman of the security section?
Dit que vous étiez président de la section de sécurité. Êtes-vous d'accord avec ces propos?
Response.
Réponse.
As I stated continuously,
comme je l'ai indiqué à de nombreuses
in
reprises,
the ministry, the staff under my supervision,
les collaborateurs qui étaient sous
and
ma responsabilité,
their security were under my charge.
J'étais responsable de la sécurité du personnel qui
était
sous
mon autorité. For the staff under my supervision.
J'avais la charge uniquement de la sécurité.
All right. Well, were you the chairman of security?
La défense. D'accord. Mais étiez-vous le président ou le chef de la sécurité?
Response.
Réponse.
To be a chairperson in a place or an office, that would be a chairperson
for est chef d'un bureau,
everything, including the security.
On est chef de tout, y compris la sécurité.
The person shall be in charge of the security as well.
That
was the arrangement at the time,
responsable de la sécurité.
And it is not possible that, okay, I was the chairman of the office and the security of that office was designated to another person. That was not the arrangement.
Avait la responsabilité
so if
de la
I was in charge of an office,
bureau,
everything within that office will be under my charge
bureau,
as well.
J'étais responsable de tout.
Okay, thank you. Now, Mr. President, we have another statement.
Nous avons ensuite
I don't believe
une autre déclaration
that this person is on the witness list.
D'une personne
and the document number is
E3/458.
And the pertinent part that I wish to refer to is 0020409090. In Khmer, English is 0023-1697. In French, 0052-4348. And again, it's very similar to the previous individual.
C'est très similaire
this is a, so
à ce qui a été dit par
I would propose that
la précédente personne.
He be shown the statement, he look at the name,
je propose qu'on lui
he
montre
can confirm whether he is aware of this individual,
qu'il regarde le nom
and then I can pose the question if that is permissible.
S'il connaît cette personne et ensuite je voudrais poser ma question si
the
vous m'y autorisez.
You may proceed. Court officer is now instructed to bring the hard
le
copy of the document
la chambre vous y autorise, huissier d'audience, veuillez aller remettre au témoin un exemplaire papier de ce document.
Apologies, I thought we had a copy of this already prepared.
Mes excuses, je pense, c'est que nous avions déjà toute prête un exemplaire, plutôt une copie de ce document. Désolé.
Sir, do you recognize the name of the individual?
La défense, reconnaissez-vous
without
le nom
telling us who the person is,
sans nous dire
do you recognize the name?
Est-ce que vous reconnaissez le nom?
Should be on the front page.
Ça devrait se trouver en première page.
Response. I don't recall this person.
Je ne me
very
souviens
well.
Pas de
in
cette
light
personne.
Of that answer, Your Honor, I won't
la défense.
Pursue
très bien, compte tenu de cette réponse,
question.
Je
thank
ne
you
poserai
very much.
Pas de questions. Merci beaucoup.
Now let me turn to
je passerai
document,
à présent
E319. This is an excerpt from Philip Short's book,
il s'agit d'un
Pot,
extrait
of a
du livre de Philip Short.
Sir, you've indicated
Pot,
to us
Anatomie
before,
d'un cauchemar,
and
monsieur,
it was shown to you by the prosecutor,
l'accusation,
that you gave interview statements
a indiqué, et vous l'avez
to
confirmé,
Philip Short.
Que vous aviez accordé
do you recall that?
Des entretiens à Philip Short. Est-ce que vous vous en souvenez?
Response. I don't recall in particular portions of that.
But you will recall from a few days ago that the prosecutor showed you
question, il y a quelques jours,
some quotes that are in this particular book that are attributed to you from an interviewer,
vous sont
a set of interviews that he conducted with you.
Extraites de plusieurs entretiens que l'auteur a réalisé avec vous. Est-ce que vous vous en souvenez?
Réponse. No, I don't.
Non.
Right. Well, let me ask you this.
La défense.
Do you recall giving an interview?
Je vous pose la question suivante. Vous souvenez-vous avoir accordé un entretien
a few years back,
il y a quelques années,
in the process
à une personne
he's a British journalist
qui est un journaliste
by the name of Philip Short.
Qui s'appelle Philip Short.
Response.
Réponse.
I don't recall this person's name.
Je ne me souviens
but
pas
I
du nom
still
de cette personne.
That a foreigner
mais je me rappelle
came to interview
qu'un étranger
me
est
first.
Venu m'interviewer.
Later on, there were several other interviews in 2007, 2008.
Ensuite, en 2007,
but he was
y a eu
the first
interviews,
person who
mais celui-là
interviewed me.
Était le premier à m'interviewer.
All right, thank you very much.
La défense. Très bien, merci.
Now, excerpts of his book were shown to you
des
earlier.
Des extraits de son ouvrage vous
and
ont
I
été présentés.
Our attention
je voudrais
Roman numeral
attirer votre attention
9,
sur
which would be the acknowledgement
le chiffre romain 9.
Of this book. There's no Khmer translation,
il s'agit des remerciements dans cet ouvrage.
One line that I want to read.
C'est une courte ligne, il n'y a pas de traduction
English,
en Khmer.
00
en anglais, c'est
3,
le 0039-6185. Et l'auteur vous remercie,
among others,
ainsi que d'autres
and
personnes.
Says,
voici ce qu'il dit.
Pipun, the chief
Pipun,
of security
le chef de la sécurité
foreign ministry.
Au ministère des Affaires étrangères des Khmer Rouges.
Now, when this individual came to interview
quand
you,
cette personne est allée
was he not asking
interviewer?
You questions concerning
vous a-t-elle posé des questions
your position as
au sujet des responsabilités
the chief of security
qui étaient les vôtres en tant
at the
que
Khmer
chef de la sécurité
foreign ministry.
Au ministère des Affaires étrangères des Khmer Rouges.
Response.
Réponse.
I already stated time and again that I was tasked with
comme
the
je
role
l'ai déjà
as the head
à ma entreprise,
of
mon
the
rôle était celui
office
de
and
chef
also
du
at
bureau.
The same time was in charge
en
of the security. So
j'étais chargé
I
de
was
la sécurité.
In charge as the head of the office and
j'étais donc chef
security.
Du bureau.
Matters.
Et
however,
des questions de sécurité.
Under my supervision,
toutefois,
I was the one who was overly in charge of my section, including security.
La responsabilité de ma section,
all
y
right.
Compris pour la sécurité.
Now in this book,
la défense. Très bien.
And I believe there's one
dans cet ouvrage,
passage in your statement as well.
Et je pense que dans votre déclaration, il y a un passage
you asked
également.
To describe your involvement
il vous est demandé de décrire
when there was the shooting incident
votre implication
of an American
dans l'incident de la
journalist or professor
des coups de feu tirés contre un professeur ou un journaliste américain. C'était en 1978. Vous souvenez-vous de cet incident?
Response. Yes, I do, partially.
Oui, je me rappelle partiellement.
All right. Do you recall the month of that
question.
Incident?
Vous souvenez-vous du mois durant lequel cet incident a eu lieu?
Response.
Réponse.
I'm not quite sure, but it was
je ne suis pas bien sûr.
In December
mais c'était peut-être bien
1978,
en décembre
1978, early December or mid
début décembre ou à la mi-décembre 1978.
All right. And in your statement you say late.
Dans votre déclaration, vous indiquez que c'était
late 1978.
Fin 1978.
Let me ask you this.
Voici ma question.
Do you recall what time this incident occurred?
Vous souvenez-vous à quel moment, à quelle heure cet incident a eu lieu?
Response.
réponse.
I'm not sure I recollect the exact time.
Je ne suis pas sûr de me souvenir.
But it was late at night.
De l'heure exacte, mais c'était
the reason that I still recollect the event
si
is because I
encore,
was seeing off this professor
c'est parce
to
que
Bhatti Temple.
J'avais
I
accompagné
took him
ce professeur.
There. And I still recollect the event.
J'avais accompagné ce professeur au temple de Bhatti,
right.
C'est pourquoi
now,
je me souviens de
Philip Short, in his book,
question, dans son ouvrage,
and this would be on page 394, we don't have a Khmer air number,
de
but
l'anglais.
The English air number is
00-3966-02,
and the French it's 00-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0-6-3-9-9-7-0- Pol Pot's former aide, Phi Phun, now head of security at the foreign ministry, arrived with a group of guards and broke down the door.
Était arrivé avec un groupe de gardiens,
describing to Philip Short,
et avait enfoncé la porte.
This event that you had arrived at the scene with a group of guards,
à savoir que vous êtes arrivé sur place avec un groupe de gardes,
in your capacity as head of security,
en tant que chef de la sécurité,
at the foreign ministry,
du ministère des Affaires étrangères.
Response. I still recollect this. Indeed, the one who broke down the door was no one else other than me myself. And the reason led to this, because at the place where he had stayed, there were people, men and women, under my supervision.
Il y avait des hommes et des femmes
and
qui se trouvaient sous ma supervision.
House was guarded by white
La maison était gardée
military
par
soldiers.
Des soldats d'Y-10.
So Hong's spouse told me about
de
this.
So Hong
from the place of the incident to the ministry, it was about 1 kilometer away, and it was late at night. And So Hong was also there with me at the scene. And later on, we were joined by Bong Prosit.
Bong Prosit, nous
only three of us.
Nous n'étions que
trois. I, myself, Bong So Hong, and
Bong Prosit.
I don't remember other people from the ministry, but
je
the three people, including myself here, were the main people who were there when the doors were all locked.
Nous étions présents
and
où
since
a
the incident happened, we did not know who we should ask. Because if I asked Bong Hong,
nous
it would not be proper. He was my superior. If I asked
Bong
Prosit, it would also not proper because he was an intellectual. So since there was no one to help, it was I who had to take action. Without breaking down the door, we would never find out what happened. The door was difficult to break down. I pulled it hard, and I broke the glass door before entering the house. And I inspected the location. I did not see anything downstairs. But when I went upstairs, I saw the professor lying dead,
gisait,
falling off the bed. He was lying there next to the bed.
À côté du lit.
And a soldier from Y-10 was also
un
seen
soldat
dead
Y-10
in, next to the door.
Était également mort à côté
and
de la porte.
He was seen a pistol or like a shotgun was seen placed right under his chin.
Il y avait
And I told Bong So-hong that our guest was dead. And I also reported this to Bong Prasad. And every one of us went into the room to inspect the situation. So three of us witnessed what happened. The soldier who guarded the location, apart from the dead soldier, there were other soldiers who were also seen there. And I indeed remember telling this to the person who interviewed me. This incident was investigated
Cet incident
time again, but there was no
plusieurs enquêtes,
proper finding of the actual event.
À des
and
conclusions
then there was
à ce sujet.
A case when the soldier who had an affair with a woman who shot a guest.
Il y a eu aussi l'histoire d'un soldat qui avait eu une liaison avec une femme et qui a tiré sur un invité.
Discussed about this to the person who interviewed me.
J'en ai aussi discuté avec la personne qui m'interviewe.
All right, thank you for that rather comprehensive
la défense,
answer.
Merci
and my next question
réponse,
is, after you arrived at the scene,
question suivante. Une fois arrivé
were you
sur
put
le
in
lieu,
charge or did you yourself on your own?
Est-ce que de votre propre initiative,
or at someone's direction, conduct an investigation?
Vous avez procédé à une enquête, ou bien est-ce que quelqu'un vous en a chargé?
Response. As
réponse.
I just indicated So Hong's
comme je viens
spouse
de l'indiquer,
learned
l'épouse
about
de
So-hong and informed
a été informée de cet incident.
Who
elle en a informé Bong So-hong
was staying in the next in the room next to me.
Lequel
and we after learning this we went
juste à côté
there
de la mienne,
together.
Après
and
avoir
I was
cela,
only informed by
So-hong's
spouse concerning this incident.
Et j'avais déjà
at
été
that time,
informé de l'incident par l'épouse de So-hong.
Brought
l'épouse
people,
de So-hong,
a servant who was injured during the incident.
A fait venir un serviteur qui avait été blessé durant l'incident. Il avait reçu des coups de feu.
For a second. I'm asking, once you went there,
question, ma question
and
la suivante.
Discovered
quand vous êtes allé sur place,
that the professor
quand vous avez découvert
had been killed,
que le professeur avait été tué,
after that, did you were you involved
avez-vous par la suite
in the investigative process
participé
or was that carried out by someone else?
Ou bien est-ce que celle-ci a été menée par quelqu'un d'autre? C'est tout ce que je veux savoir.
Response.
Réponse.
After that incident, the upper echelon had
après cet incident,
ordered the investigation,
l'échelon supérieur
and we had
a
to conduct investigation into
menée
four sections. First,
devait
we investigated the Y-10 soldiers who
section
were guarding the premises.
D'abord, il
and
fallait
also,
investiguer
we had to
sur
investigate the soldiers,
qui
the municipal
il fallait aussi
soldiers.
Enquêter sur
the
les
third
soldats de la
section
municipalité.
Of investigation involved
ensuite, troisièmement, l'enquête devait aussi porter
the investigation into the servants. My people, the people
les
who are assigned to serve guests at that location,
à savoir les gens
including
sous
men and women
qui étaient
servants,
chargés de s'occuper des invités qui logeaient là-bas.
And the fourth,
il y avait parmi ces serviteurs des hommes et des femmes. Et quatrièmement,
and the fourth investigative action was done in
les investigations
the in among the intellectuals.
Devait porter bon sur les procept. Intellectuels.
Had worked with the professor since he had been in the country.
Avait travaillé and avec le professeur depuis l'arrivée de celui-ci dans le pays.
I don't know what happened at the
incident,
office of 870, but at my ministry
on
Ying Sari,
mais dans mon ministère,
to called Wang Hong and
Om
I to meet with him.
M'a convoqué, ainsi que
we
Bong
were there
Hong,
and he asked
nous
us to find out the black and white side of the story.
Il nous a demandé de faire la lumière sur cet événement.
And he also confirmed that we were responsible before the party, before the organization.
Que nous assumions la responsabilité
we, the ministry,
devant le parti
were
et
fully accountable
Il a
for
dit
all of this.
Que le ministère devait être tenu responsable de tous ces événements.
Thank you.
La défense.
I had a follow-up, but I think
Merci.
I'll skip it.
J'avais une question suivie, mais je pense que je vais faire l'impasse
Now,
dessus.
As the Vietnamese were approaching
Alors que les Vietnamiens
Phnom Penh
approchaient
in January,
de Phnom Penh,
1979. According to Philip Short, you indicated
D'après Philip Short,
that Pol Pot
vous avez
called
dit
you
que Pol Pot
and assigned you
vous avez
the task of escorting
et vous avez chargé
and his family
d'escorter
Sihanouk out of Phnom Penh.
Sa famille pour leur faire quitter
Is that what happened?
Est-ce que c'est ce qui s'est produit?
Response. Yes, it is.
Réponse. Oui.
Just a follow-up question.
La défense.
Was this a personal conversation that you had with
cela,
Pol Pot where he asked for you and assigned you?
Lors une conversation que vous avez
or was this assignment
given
to you by someone
else chargé de cela,
on behalf of
cette tâche
Pol Pot,
vous
if
a
you
été
recall.
Confié par autrui au nom de Pol Pot. Est-ce que vous vous en souvenez?
Response. I told the person who interviewed me on this In fact,
j'en ai parlé à la personne qui
Ying Sari was the one who managed things.
En réalité, c'était Ying Sari.
But when it comes to evacuation, the evacuation of Thom Dach Hau at that time,
gérer la situation,
I
mais concernant l'évacuation de
because
Thom Dach
Hau, I was very afraid at that time.
Je n'en sais rien.
Bong Khan
à l'époque,
came
très
to
peur.
Me and said that
Bong
Ta would like to meet me.
Était venu me voir en me disant que Ta voulait me rencontrer.
When I met him, I was asked that some like out needed to
Quand
be evacuated to the west to Sisopon and asked how I
Hau
felt.
Être évacué
and
vers
I
l'ouest,
talked
vers
to him, saying that
Il m'a demandé
it was no problem
ce que j'en pensais. Je lui ai dit
because
que cela ne posait
I had
problème.
My people in Kampong Chnang.
Parce qu'à Kampong Chnang,
and I had some people
j'avais
in Posat as
des
well.
Gens, j'avais aussi des gens
and
à Posat.
I also had some people in Battambang.
Ainsi qu'à Battambang.
And all the way to Sisopon, I had some
sur
people
toute la route
there as well.
Jusqu'à Sisopon.
So he
j'avais
said,
des gens sur
then,
place.
Then I should arrange
Il m'a
this.
Dit que dans ce cas-là, je devais
all right.
m'en
I guess
occuper.
My What I really wanted to know was
ce que je voulais savoir,
who ordered you.
C'était
if I understand you correctly,
la personne qui vous a
please
donné
correct me if I'm misstating the evidence. It was Paul Pot himself
that gave you these instructions. Qui vous avait donné ces instructions.
Response. Yes, that's what I said just now.
He
directly
dire.
Instructed me.
Il m'a donné directement
and
des instructions.
From that on, Yingzi also told me to evacuate
ensuite,
him.
Yingzi
managed
aussi chargé
this
de l'évacuation.
In more details
Yingzi
of the evacuation.
S'est occupé de l'évacuation.
He asked me to manage this.
De manière
and,
plus détaillée.
I was assisted
Il
by
m'en a chargé.
My nephew,
j'ai reçu
because
l'aide de mon
we
neveu.
Had to evacuate some
car nous devions
and some
escorter
they would be taken
Samdek-eo
in
Samdek-eo
two vehicles.
Dans deux
and the security
noirs.
Section, as ordered by Yingzi, to
les ordres de
go by
Yang
a vehicle.
Sari, la section de la sécurité
and we left Phnom Penh at
9
p.m. We reached
Battambang
by
5 a.m. Nous sommes arrivés à Battambang à 5 heures du matin.
Now, after
question.
The fall of Phnom Penh,
après la chute de Phnom Penh,
in 79,
en 79,
you were made a commander.
Vous avez été nommé
shortly
commandant
thereafter. Is that correct?
Peu après cela, est-ce exact?
The President, witness, please hold on, International Co-Prosecutor, you may now
la
proceed.
Est au co-procureur international.
Thank you, Mr.
La
President. There,
merci, Monsieur
there
le Président.
Certainly are some post-January 1979 events that may be relevant to case 002/01. But I'm not sure that the witnesses' responsibilities or positions are. So perhaps counsel has an offer of proof of the relevance of this area.
Compte tenu des responsabilités du témoin, je ne pense pas que cela soit pertinent ici. Peut-être que la défense a une offre de preuve à faire concernant la pertinence. La défense, la pertinence est la suivante. Elle ressort notamment de la dernière question, à savoir que c'est Pol Pot lui-même qui a
take care of this
donner
very sensitive issue.
À cette aide de camp très proche de s'occuper de cette question très sensible.
He then becomes
à la chute de Phnom Penh,
so
le témoin est devenu commandant.
Guard,
il a d'abord été gardien,
security,
puis chef de la sécurité
MFA,
au ministère des Affaires étrangères.
All these sensitive tasks.
Ensuite, on lui a
by Pol Pot to commander.
Ensuite,
it shows the importance
Pol Pot
of this individual and who he's closely
mission.
Associated with.
Délicate
part of our
de commandant.
That
et cela montre le président interrompt.
The president, are you now testifying or are you putting questions
est-ce que vous êtes en train
to the
de déposer
because
bien
you
de
appears to
poser
put
des
the
questions
question
témoin.
And at the same time apparemment, testifying.
Vous faites les questions et les réponses.
I think it is not appropriate. You have been allocated
ceci
time to respond to the co-prosecutor before the chamber will rule accordingly.
Well,
on vous a
hold on, Mr. President, for one second, with all due respect, when there's an objection, I get to be heard.
La défense.
Now, you can call it whatever you wish,
une objection,
but I was asked to give an offer of proof as to the relevancy. I'm giving an offer of proof,
voulez,
and then I'm being challenged that I'm giving a closing argument.
C'est ce que j'ai
perhaps
fait,
we come from different legal traditions,
but basically
I'm giving you reasons why
différentes.
This area of questioning
fond,
is relevant.
J'ai expliqué pourquoi
if you don't think it's relevant,
pertinent.
Then
si vous
fine,
pensez,
but I have to give you the reasons why I'm asking the question. Without the reasons, you may not appreciate the relevancy of it.
La Chambre ne pourra pas apprécier la pertinence de mes questions.
The President, the objection and ground rest by the prosecution is sustained.
L'objection telle que motivée par l'accusation est retenue. Votre question est sans pertinence
eu
égard au fait de l'espèce allégué
witness,
dans l'ordonnance de clôture. Témoin, vous n'avez
question.
Pas à répondre à cette question.
Sir, over the period of the last day or so,
la défense,
a few days,
you
said lots of things about Mr.
Yingzi.
And my question now is as follows. When you were heading towards the border in 1979 in January, were you not involved in the killing of large numbers of Cambodians for which you were severely criticized by Mr. Ng Sary and for which now you're using this as an opportunity to testify the way you are?
Tenir ses propos dans votre déposition.
The President, witness, you don't need to respond to this question. So the question is not within the scope of the alleged facts.
That concludes my examination of the witness. However, before I sit down, I wish to bring to the trial chamber's attention that the interpreter here of this witness, when he gave his second interview, and we find it that it would be highly appropriate to get an offer of proof of what exactly happened on that second interview, how long it took, because there is a dispute as to whether it was 2 hours or 14 hours. And we think it goes to the credibility of the witness, and more importantly, since the prosecution is asking by way of motion or from the bar table that all other statements or a great number of statements come in without the witnesses appearing, we do think that this is a highly relevant matter, but specifically concerning the second interview because of the testimony from this witness, we ask, and before the witness leaves so he can have an opportunity to respond, we ask how long it took place in the manner in which the summary and statement were taken and whether this individual was actually reading into the tape recorder his answers. And we don't make this request lightly.
C'est une requête que nous soumettons et nous ne le soumettons pas à la légère.
The President, the prosecution, you may proceed.
Monsieur le Président, l'accusation, vous avez
first
la
of all, I don't think that anything that has emerged here warrants court personnel being brought in to be questioned.
Que nous avons entendu ici
and second,
ne justifie
I think it's inappropriate for counsel to be publicly identifying employees of the staff as potential witnesses in a public forum like this.
Des du personnel, comme étant
that's
des
our
témoins
response
potentiels.
At this time to Mr. Carnavis's motion.
C'est notre, réponse à la demande
the interpreter was present.
The
President, the civil party lead co-lawyer, you
le
may proceed.
Le avocat principal des parties civiles, vous avez la parole.
Oui, je voudrais simplement ajouter, Monsieur le Président,
Mr.
que mes confrères semblent une fois de plus nier la valeur des procès-verbaux qui ont été établis par les juges d'instruction et par les personnes qui travaillent avec les juges d'instruction. Je rappelle que ce sont des pièces de procédure et qu'il y a depuis une ordonnance de clôture. Ce sont des preuves au dossier que mon confrère a eu la possibilité de contester pendant l'instruction et je trouve dommage que nous revenions encore sur cette question aujourd'hui.
I'm regretful that we are having to address this matter once again today.
If I may briefly respond, it's impossible to address all these issues before the investigation because we don't know who the witnesses are. It would amount to us listening to all the tapes. This is a unique circumstance. This is the second instance that we have that we think some irregularities occurred. We're talking about a 14-minute tape. We're talking about a matter of 5 or 10 minutes of taking testimony from the very individual who was present during this meeting. The witness has indicated that his memory, initially he indicated that his memory was not clear and wanted to listen to the tape. We do have a dilemma. We do think it's important. We find it very interesting that both the summary and the tape the transcript are virtually identical, and we submit would be identical once you hear in Khmer. And so we think that this is one way to look into this matter.
Avis,
we think it's very, very important. It goes to the integrity of the process, and we're entitled to raise
c'est
this issue because the gentleman's credibility obviously is at stake, but also his memory. And he's indicated, and we're grateful, that he's not quite certain as to what exactly exactly happened, for how long it happened, whether documents were shown to him, and so on and so forth. So we do think that it would be useful for the trial proceedings. Thank you. And with that, Your Honors, I have no further questions.
Et sur ce, mesdames et messieurs les juges,
and may I add, thank you for allowing me this opportunity to question this witness.
Je tiens à vous remercier de m'avoir permis d'interroger ce témoin.
Hello, Michael Canovas.
President, Counsel Michael Canovas.
The
last issue that you just mentioned is a very critical issue.
Le sujet que vous venez de soulever est une question tout à fait cruciale.
And the chamber, after having heard your request, we consider it is not sufficient. Could you please submit your request in hand, in writing, regarding the issue, the core issue, and all the relevant issues, also the legal ground, which would lead you to make such a submission in order to support it, and you also reminded.
Nous vous rappelons également
that in this court, we adhere to the ECCC internal rules as well as relevant Cambodian laws for its functioning.
Ainsi que
as you understand, this is an extraordinary chamber in the court of Cambodia. And we mainly relied on the internal rules, and these have been stipulated as well in the rules and the law, as well as the code of the Cambodian criminal procedure. The time is now appropriate for a short recess. We shall take a 20-minute break and return at 3 p.m.
Nous reprendrons à 15 heures.
Court officer,
huissier d'audience,
could you assist the witness and the duty counsel during the break and have them return at 3 p.m.
La pause et les raccompagner à 15 heures.
Somme Jean Clanchon.